So the summary of learning source coding is you have a transmitter which is transmitting symbol x1, x2, x3 with their respective probabilities p1, p2, p3. Likewise, it is transmitting m number of signals, let's say. So what will happen by calculating the code lengths from Shannon Fano or Hoffman coding, you'll assign the number of bits to the x1, x2, x3 and so on, so that the efficiency will be higher and it will perform better. So from these techniques, coding techniques, you will find out the average code length, or let's say code length, and you assign the symbols same number of code lengths, same number of bits equal to code lengths, so that the transmitter will perform efficiently and the coding will provide you best way of transmitting the symbols, so that error will be very less during the transmission. Okay.